Coming off a winless four-game homestand, maybe a road game is just what the Avalanche need. But the Senators were in no mood to be gracious hosts as the recently acquired Dion Phaneuf makes his home debut for an Ottawa team seeking to avoid a third straight loss.
In play in the Avalanche zone by the Senators, dumped back behind the net. Loose puck in front, shot, nice save, rebound, oh, and missed wide. That is two golden opportunities for the Ottawa Senators. Far side for Duchesne. Barry, shot, blocked in front, shot, hit the post. There's a chance, and it's in. That's a goal. That'll count. And the Avalanche finally get the power play goal. They lead it 1-0. Around the boards, and Carlson, ever-present shot. Nice save by Varlamov. Stuck out that blocker to make the save. Peugeot's got five of them. Down the slot, McKinnon shoots and scores! Their second power play goal of the night, and it's Nathan McKinnon. Slides it back for Barry. Gillis it up for one-timer, he scores! That's two goals for Jerome McGinley. And the Avalanche are up 3-0 with three power play goals.
Back to Carlson. Just enough lines and shoots, scores! Tipped in front, looks like Stone got a piece. And a power play goal has Ottawa on the board. Back to Hoffman. Carlson teed up. 10 seconds to go. There's Hoffman. And he scores! Mike Hoffman, power play goal. And Ottawa's within one.
Makes the pass behind the net. Shot comes up the slot. Shot save made by Varlamov. And Hoffman has got a power play goal. Fires! Knocks down loose puck in the slot. And it's scooped up and cleared out to Aginla. Out to center ice. Soderberg looking for the empty net. He missed it. But here's a chance to finish up the game, and the Avs do it. They get the empty netter.
Pass to Lazar. Centers it there. The Eagles centers it. Neal scores. Chris Neal with 25 seconds to go. And Ottawa's back within one.
5 seconds to go. Johnson for the Avs will just tie it up behind the net. And that's the end of the game. The Avalanche have done it. They have beaten the Ottawa Senators.
Colorado comes away with a 4-3 victory, spoiling the home debut of Dion Phaneuf, who had 2 assists on the night, but not enough to prevent a third straight loss for his new club. The Avalanche continue their success away from Denver, now with 8 victories in their last 11 road games. Jerome McGinley records his second multi-goal effort of the season and 107th of his career.